Soft Coated Wheaten Terrier is an ancient breed native to Ireland. The common people were forbidden to own a coursing or hunting dog breeds, for example the famous Irish Wolfhound, so they bred their own dog. That is why they were nicknamed as poor man's Wolfhound.